spot.
How you feel?
Feel windy. Feel good though. It's what it's all about. Putting that pain. You know what I mean? That was an advanced workout. Mm-hmm. As y'all can see. Did some hand walkouts. Work on the hamstrings. Work on that core with the planks. Then I just, you know, obliques with the knee tucks. Then we did some squats, jump squats for the explosion of the legs, power of the legs. Feel what I'm saying? Crisscross for that coordination. All about the mind. All about challenging that mind. Moved over to the bar. Did some single leg pulls. Single leg inverted rows. That's real good. That's a little advanced than the regular. Single, you feel what I'm saying? So then the last exercise, isometric hold, knee tucks, straight leg knee tucks with the kick out. All core, man. My core on fire. I'm feeling real good. Can't complain. I didn't eat nothing yesterday. That's how I live, man. I do fast it. I fast in the morning, feel me? Wake up in the morning, just drink a lot of water and chill and go exercise and then eat in the afternoon. Sometimes later than that. Food is a little overrated. You don't need as much food as you think. So make sure you guys balance it. It's all about balance and drink a lot of water. That helps. That kind of kills the hunger. Sometimes you think you're hungry, but you're really not hungry. You just dehydrated, so you need to drink some water. And don't forget to drink shakes. Don't buy shakes from the store. Protein shakes. Y'all stay tuned. Got a lot of stuff coming, man. I got cooking videos, shake videos. You know how you make your own protein shakes. You feel me? All that, man. We coming at y'all with some real dope videos. Y'all already know who it is. Y'all already know what it is, man. Y'all like, comment, share, subscribe, man. Because I'm putting in that pain and I'm giving y'all all the knowledge I got. Y'all get motivated, stay dedicated, and never stop blowing steam. That's a wrap.
You know when people say, I want to go blow some steam from having a bad day at work or just, you know, relationship problems or whatever, you know, life, man, struggles. Y'all know how it is. And that's just what I do, man. You know, I use fitness in general as an outlet, as a safe haven, a vent. That's how I vent, man. Got a lot of pain. We all got to go through pain in our life, bro. And that's how I get my shit out. Turn my negative energy to positive energy, bro. That's why I be screaming at blow steam so hard, bro. You know, hoopers gotta hoop. Singers gotta sing. Rappers gotta rap, you know how it go. I gotta blow steam, bro. So let's get it. Watch me blow steam.
Alright. Hey yo, what's good, Steam Team? Y'all already know who it is. It's your boy Mr. Blow Steam, and I'm back with another dope set. Okay, so today I'm coming at y'all with a basic, it's actually advanced, because right the video before this, we just now shot a video of my girl Brooklyn Sunshine. So y'all go check that out. You feel me? She's doing a basic routine and I'm gonna do the advanced routine. So of the same type of exercise, it's just gonna be the advanced version. So y'all check me out. come over here to the bar. I'm gonna do 3 sets of this routine. It's a nice circuit training. Circuit training, one of the best ways to train, in my opinion. Let's get it. Leg inverted rows. Maybe some over. One set. Real tough exercise. That's the advanced version of basic training. As y'all see, I'm windy.
Come on, take your time.
We don't want no more than 45 seconds rest. But you gotta take what you need though.
How you feel?
Feeling good. Y'all see, we put in that paint. full body. Working. Probably can't jump over right now. Isometric. You gotta train all type of ways. Isometric is real good. Feel me? Build strength and endurance in the muscles. Time under tension, that's major key. Working this core. I'm about to kick you. One more set.
Breathe in.
Feeling good.
Take those deep breaths. Come on.
Putting that pain, y'all. That's it, come on.
10 minutes in, come on. Come on, take deep breaths. Stand up straight. Come on. Take deep breaths. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Come on. Good job. Yep, breathe. Come on. Five.
That was a spot. Huh?
How you feel?
Feel windy. Feel good though. That's what it's all about. Putting in that pain. You know what I mean? That was an advanced workout.
Mm-hmm.
As y'all can see, did some hand walkouts. Work on the hamstrings, work on that core with the planks. Then I do, you know, obliques with the knee tucks. Then we did some squats, jump squats for the explosion in the legs, power in the legs. Feel what I'm saying? Crisscross for that coordination. All about the mind, all about challenging that mind. Moved over to the bar. Did some single leg pulls, single leg inverted rows. That's real good. That's a little advanced than the regular. You feel what I'm saying? So then the last exercise, isometric hold, knee tucks, straight leg knee tucks with the kick out. All core, man. My core on fire. I'm feeling real good. Can't complain. I didn't eat nothing yesterday. That's how I live, man. I do fast it. I fast in the morning, feel me? Wake up in the morning, just drink a lot of water and chill and go exercise and then eat in the afternoon. Sometimes later than that. Food is a little overrated. You don't need as much food as you think. So make sure you guys balance it. It's all about balance and drink a lot of water. That helps. That kind of kills the hunger. Sometimes you think you're hungry, but you're really not hungry. You just dehydrated, so you need to drink some water. And don't forget to drink shakes. Don't buy shakes from the store. Protein shakes. Y'all stay tuned. Got a lot of stuff coming, man. I got cooking videos, shake videos. You know how you make your own protein shakes. You feel me? All that, man. We coming at y'all with some real dope videos. Y'all already know who it is. Y'all already know what it is, man. Y'all like, comment, share, subscribe, man. Cause I'm putting in that pain and I'm giving y'all all the knowledge I got. Y'all get motivated, stay dedicated, and never stop blowing steam. That's a wrap.